Hey guys, back for another episode of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. I almost forgot what Witcher this was. Oh god. Okay, we're gonna run back out there and we're gonna end this thing with Jenny of the Woods. Well, good job, Geralt. Wasn't really what I meant you to do, but I swear to god. Okay, good. I was going to swear very much if he decided to get himself injured falling off that roof. Like an idiot. Hello, hare. How about you die? Rabbit pelt. It's worth cash. It was easy. Okay. We know what we have to do.
The night wraith won't appear in daylight.
First, we quick save. Good job for remembering. Oh god, that's a lot of meditating. Okay. You freaking thing. It's time for you to die. I did get some more food off camera, and I was completing some question marks off camera. Actually ran into some cannibal camps, interestingly enough, and some pirates. Nothing worth putting on the recording, though. Oh, crap. I forgot to... Which one is it? Yurden, yeah. Okay, we're gonna be careful about this. Hang on, my sound's really loud. Oh, now it's too low. There we go. We're better. Okay, good. Okay. Nothing has changed. Why are you going down easier? Well. Oh, I know. It's going to heal, though. Piece of crap. Oh, lock on. I don't remember how. Okay, I think I did it now. Okay. Split. Yes. Okay. Oh, and she fully healed, didn't she? Well, kind of sucks. Ow, ow. Okay, we're gonna drink a swallow as long as I don't get hit for like 2 minutes. Ow. She does so much freaking damage to me is the problem. Then I don't do damage to her. I don't know how that missed. Ow. Come on, swallow. Regenerate me. Leave me alone, lady. Regenerate me, please. Okay, well. That wasn't so good. I don't think it's designed to be used in combat anyways. We'll see. If I die again, we'll have to push this off a little bit. I'm gonna split. No, he just reappeared there. Fine. Ow. Okay. Well, we'll do it on the next one. Forget this quest for now. It's too much. Striking from behind deals more damage. Well, I think we have other quests we can do. That one's a little too strong. Let's wait till we get another level or two. It should go better.
The night wraith won't appear in daylight.
Yeah. Shut up, Geralt. No. Don't you force me into doing this. Thank you. Thank you, game. Appreciate it. Let's go do something else. Because that was terrible. Ladies of the Wood. We have... Oh, a favor for a friend. Yes. Why didn't we do this before? 2313. Horse, come on. Oh, there you are. Horse. So I did find some improved horse equipment. Nothing really for me while I was out pillaging. But I did get the... No, not this. Inventory. I did get the horse and a new... come on. Let me down there. Over there. The freaking thing's a little weird to use. Interface. I got him an enhanced saddle and I got him... actually found some blinders, which was nice. So now he can stop freaking out all the time. I found him in a chest in a cannibal camp. And interestingly enough, forest hut. What? Oh, I found a forest hut. Okay. Let's check it out real quick, I guess. Ignai? Uh-oh. Things not go so hot here. Oh. Okay. Dead children. Let's loot them. Robin blind. Sheepskin. Cosmic. Cool. Empty bottle. Why not? Yeah, let's get out of here. Let me ride you, horse. Okay, let's go. Interesting. That's a nice fast travel marker. Let me go the short way. I think it... Are these guarded treasure by what? What the heck are these things? Okay. Well, let's see how badly we get killed. First, let's run away and save. Guarded treasure tends to be quite good, so... Leave me alone. There we go. Charge back in for battle. They're totally murdering my horse, aren't they? Aren't these, like, undead or something? Oh, God! You idiot! Why didn't you... Oh, they're freaking spiders! Okay, I need to find out what they suggest. Oh, they called him more? Great. They don't hit very hard. Okay, let's look up real quick. Glossary, bestiary, elementa. Oh. Hounds of the Wild. Oh, God. Push back. Insectoid. This is new. Thought the workers were harmless. I thought wrong. Workers are the most numerous and the most frequently encountered. Cast of Andrea. Within their colony, their duty lies in building nests and cocoons, acquiring food, caring for eggs and larvae. Threaten they'll summon warriors to aid them, yet forced to defend themselves. They will do so. Okay, what should I use on them? Golden Oriole or Insectoid Oil. Okay, I'm not that worried right now. They're hurting me, but not bad. Why am I attacking the one all the way over there? Get off him. Get off him. Thank you. Multiple enemies, I rather like being free. Ah. Quinn's not gonna be real good. What about, yeah, let's try Ard. What? Someone spit stuff? Okay, that Ard seemed a little better on him. It seemed like it knocked him back, kind of stunned him. Well, these things are freaky as heck. Oh, they got blue mutagens. Cool. Playing on to those so we can make super mutagens. Oh, hello. Killed a person. Novigrad longsword. I wish I could check it right there to see if I want to equip it. Pig hide, cool. Anything else? Oh, they burned down your house. I'm sorry, guy. Who's here? Oh my God, what the heck are you? Okay, the much scarier version of what. Ah, it's got a tail. It doesn't seem very strong, though. That seems like it stuns it. Oh God, she should have dodged it. Oh, and we get poisoned by that too. Okay, let's eat something. Ow. We'll meditate after this. We won't die, right? Should have saved in between. Okay, let's stun him again. Okay. Ow, he got me. Ow, he got me again. Please don't die, Geralt. Oh, crap. Now I have to fight all of them again. Okay. Fine. I thought we could handle that for sure. Maybe I should have gone with Ignite, because it does damage. We didn't die by much. Was it always attacking from the same direction, too, so I could have dodged away? Okay. Where was this? Oh, there's a freaking bandit.
Bad idea.
Where was... Ugh, wrong button. I get confused between games. Where was this thing? Okay, here. Come on, random bandit. Bring it on. Where'd you go? That worked well. Bandit died. Loot him. And a mace. Okay. Is that another bandit? Oh, my horse. Why are you running into these things again? I don't know, I'm still thinking Ignite might be the best. Just because it's damage, and it can, like, crowd control them. Taking some hits here, these things aren't very strong. Here comes another one. I don't know how we were critting him. Okay. Some mutagens, valuable stuff. We're gonna save this time. Like that. It's not a game where it's fun to go back. It's not fun to roll with it. Okay, hatchet. Oh, didn't even notice this guy before. Hello, dead horse. Hello, guy with a pipe. Let's take his stuff. Yeah, yeah. Okay, then we're gonna go murder this piece of crap. Screw you. Yeah, yeah. You wanna fight me? Oh, that again. Okay, I need to stop letting myself get hit by that. Okay. Is it Mora? Let's eat something. Yes! Suck it, Andrea warrior. Give me something good. Get a shell. Oh, a venom extract. A relic for some reason. And some armor plates. Bet some good armor comes out of that. Get everything we got here. Yeah. Let's get back on purpose. Those are kind of fun though. I like randomly running across them. It's one I should loot, I guess. Mutagens, I think, are pretty valuable. Let's go. Okay. Well, that was a good way to start the morning. We'll meditate before we get... Okay. Wrong one. So meditating lets you heal for cheap. Because getting food is tending to be a real pain. There we go. Let's see here. I'll take any... Hangman's Alley. Oh! Hello. Yeah, examine it, Geralt.
Wide, heavy wheels. Merchant's wagon.
Guessing they didn't make it. Now did they? Oh, drowner. Ow, that... Oh, there's a freaking mud-throwing one. Oh, God. This is worse than I thought. Hey.
Drowners underwater.
I can hate water hags. Ugh. I'm a little disabled when she does that. It's crowd controls me. Oh, you hit me. How dare you. Yeah, suck it. Wow, why the random jump of death? Hit me wrong, that was awesome. Another Venom Astrak. Interesting. Okay, so came through here. Oh, hello, loots. Sulfur, not bad. By the way, I got bombs. I went back to an alchemist... In the first area, picked up some saltpeter, and I actually got bombs now. Or have bombs, whatever. Hello, skeleton. Don't mind me. Just bumping you around like it's nothing. What is pinging so heavy out here? Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Okay, we're not ready for that yet. We'll check what that question mark is, though. I'm going to try to wipe out a lot of the question marks off on the side. Like, do one or two before I record. Because they're a good way to get gear and some money and some food and stuff. So, not a bad way to do it. What am I supposed to be looking for here? Oh, no, no, no. Am I just supposed to follow it down this way? That looks like where it ends, though. Why? Am I supposed to follow it this way? Hello. Oh God. Okay, that was one way of solving that. Not the good way to solving it, but... Oh, here we go. We're onto something now. Okay, got pulled off the tracks here. Gotta be the work of bandits and burned. Okay.
Veered off the road at high speed. Doesn't bode well.
And the wagon wheel back there that was burned?
Yeah, merchant traveling across Velen alone. No way that was gonna end well. A dry rate from Zubran. Some leftovers. Cuts of meat. Cuts of cataplepus. Black current and what spell requires that?
Is he talking over himself again? I hate that.
Attacked. Don't sense anything magic though. Wonder how Kirill explained this one.
Okay, let's go turn it into her. I love these side quests, they give you lots of experience. And besides, we're still ever hopeful. of like happy endings. Okay, there was a question mark here though. Where was it? I want to take care of that while we're here. Oh, there's a couple. Let's go right here. Hit this one while we're at it. Looks like it's... No, it's the wrong direction. Let's see what it is. Person's in distress. I don't care. Screw you. I don't know how to unlock them, so... So, leading along the road here. We're gonna go that way. Not gonna hit anything really exciting, so... Get rid of that. I'll worry about the... You know, the question marks, if we stumble on them and they're convenient, I'll take care of them. But I'll just start working on the side. It'll work out fine. You do get a lot of good stuff out of them, but they're kind of repetitive. Not terribly repetitive, but they're certainly not exciting. And I don't want to have to do one of those cuts again where I have to take like a million cuts. So let's take a lot of time to edit. Hey, I'm back! Get off your horse. Screw you, horse. No one even likes you. Hey. Hey, what up?
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
Uh-huh. Oops.
Got those, substances you wanted?
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine? Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices... Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a
minute. Oh dear.
Color me intrigued.
Yeah.
Fine, I'll wait.
He's not so bright, is he?
Outside.
Gonna slip into something more comfortable?
Later. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Well, go on, out.
Okay. What are we going to do on the outside? Meditate?
You've been patient, thank you. It's almost ready.
It's like 2 days later. Oh, God.
If I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now, don't interrupt. The cave became painful.
What the heck? Mice to horses?
Third mouse. What happened to it?
The spell has a 66.67% chance of success. I always use one more than I need, just in case.
Interesting. So
Kira, can I explain what's going on here?
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zugul cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole, left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zugals. Now to return to the fairy tale. I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother. I'll cast the spells myself.
Okay.
But I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback?
Not now, maybe later. Yes.
Sounds tempting.
He is a gigolo.
I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
Oh my god.
Gotta transform a pumpkin into a carriage.
Oh god.
I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous. Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Okay. Why not?
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Yeah.
Hold on tight. Gvela Glan. So, what do you think? Neckline too modest?
It's just right.
Oh, I might also have changed your hair colour while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm.
Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting. Last one there does the dishes.
Oh, crap. I ain't doing no dishes. I'm sorry, Roach. I just don't care about you right now. Apparently I'm riding a freaking mouse that's turned into a horse. And it's dark. Oh, horse. Oh, horse. Don't be a failure. Alright, you ain't getting past me. Don't even think about it. Okay. What?
Whoa, Cinderella. We'll have a great fall.
As fast as you can. Try to catch me.
Come on, failure horse. You were doing so good, and now you're so freaking disappointing. Go faster. Seriously, I don't know if I can catch her. This horse kind of sucks. Oh, crap. Well, now we're in trouble. Now she's going to make fun of me for not making it in first place. That's not cool. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. There's a quest here. Temptation to get it so strong. She's going to get so far ahead. Ah, she won. How dare she. Hey, food looks good, though.
Thought you were a better horseman.
For the record, I was riding a mouse.
Someone who usually trots around on a roach, that shouldn't present a challenge. Now do
Whoa,
you see why
bitchy.
I needed those substances?
Beef and cinnamon and cloves, roasted capon with shallots. It was worth the trouble.
Yeah.
Shall I pour
no
the
reason
white?
To be rude.
Dry red, but let it breathe a little first.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with puddle water?
Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs. Let's dig in.
Must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me to pitch in?
Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve.
Why? Yeah, we'll
All
do
right.
the polite one,
because
she's being nice.
We celebrating something?
Yes, a return to the living. But that's not what I wish to discuss. Thank you once again, Geralt, for your help with the tower. You were fabulous.
Not the first curse I've lifted.
But among the most difficult, correct? What happened on that island? Why I shiver at the thought.
Yeah, it wasn't good.
I sincerely hope you burnt everything. The cages, the corpses, the papers.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what you're asking. Didn't see any reason to.
Okay.
If Alexander's findings were to fall into the wrong hands. Although, Fykile has a terrible reputation. None even dare go there. Perhaps there's nothing to worry about. I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject to broach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Yeah, no
romantic.
Kidding, lady.
Thought we came here as friends.
Oh, did
friends.
You, Geralt?
With benefits.
Oh, even better. Don't have to ask me twice.
Your fairy tale, your rules.
Really? Then close your eyes.
Oh, this is too funny.
1, 2, 3, 4. All right, that's enough.
Okay.
Kira, wanna play hide and seek? Why not?
Where the wild hunt get her? Come on, Kira. Oh.
A skirt. Guess we're playing hunt the hare, not hide and seek. A skirt.
Guess okay.
We're playing hunt the hare, not hide and seek.
Good thing we got Witcher centers, senses, right?
Won't have to fumble with fasteners.
Oh, okay. This is headed in a...
Shame. Could have kept her shoes on.
Okay.
Now, where's that Cinderella gone to?
Is her other shoe? Oh, yeah. One shoe. Sorry, I'm picking mushrooms on your date. Okay. Ah, she's not completely nude.
Found me. Congratulations.
Now, no wild hunt.
I have nothing on me. But I'll think of something.
Oh, God. Oh, dear. Oh, no. The editing. Yeah, it's going to take some editing. This is a fun quest, though.
Know what they call that constellation in Zeracania?
Dragon something, I bet.
No, it has a different name. But indecent, actually. Lean closer and I'll whisper it in your ear.
Oh no.
Egfane Navi.
Oh no, what'd she do? She's gonna rob us.
Kira? Where? Put me to sleep with a spell. Means she's up to something.
She had a heck of a way of going around it, didn't she?
Fike Isle, the tower.
Quest completed. Well, that was a fun time. Kira Metz. For the advancement of learning. Yes, you know we have to follow up on this now. The secondary quest is too good. Guess I will swim there. Why not? Pike Tower. Let's just get straight to land. I guess I should have got a boat, but whatever. Oh, I'm gonna have some fun with that sequence. It's not easy editing out that stuff. Oh, there's a freaking boat on the other side. I could have fast traveled here too, but I didn't have any place to fast travel like over to. It's okay. We got this. Swim faster, Geralt. He needs to use telekinetic boost to like propel himself through the water. Kind of like he just did there, levitating himself. Leave me alone. I'm not in the mood. I gotta find out what happened to lover girl here. Oh crap. Let me check. Make sure I'm going where I need to go. Yes. Drowners, be peaceful. Oh god, Geralt. Geralt! Oh my god, come on. There we go. He was making running much more difficult than it should have been. Roach. Roach, speed us up. What is with this island in her that makes her so upset about it? Hello, ghouls. Oh. Oh. Fail. Fail. Horse done gone crazy. Okay.
The light. Top floor of the tower.
Oh no. What things are gonna happen here? What? It's you. So we were out how long?
Found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
We're not gonna be mad.
What with those papers?
Why, I aim to use them to continue important work that a man's tragic death put on hold. Alexander was studying the Catriona plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
Nope, strictly selfish ones. The mighty okay. Would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with
I can't blame her for what she's doing. I don't know who Radovid is, but we'll say
Radovid
he never forgets.
Doesn't forget. And Radovid doesn't forgive, especially when it comes to sorceresses.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing.
Oh,
I'm going to see
Radovid
blow. And tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
I'm going to say it's suicide.
This is suicide, Kira. You'll wind up tied to a stake, burned to bolster the morals of the masses while entertaining them.
Shut up for a moment and look at me.
Okay. Just your face?
See this? Bedbugs, Geralt. Bloody bedbugs. I, Kira Metz, advisor to Foltest, a member of the Lodge of Sorceresses, have bedbugs.
You're telling me this now?
Think what you will, but I'll not stay in this bloody swamp one day more. Not one day. I shall cross the Pontar, and that means Radovid's men will find me sooner or later. Don't you understand? I don't have a choice. I will have to parley.
Got another option. Go to Kaer Morhen.
You believe I'd be safe there?
Long as you don't piss Lambert off, yes. Emir, Radovid, neither will be able to reach you. Find little in the way of luxury there, but we do have clean sheets.
It's a long way, well beyond the dividing line. But if I keep to the woods until I reach the Kestrel Mountains, I should pass through unnoticed.
Mm-hmm. And we gave her a route.
Seems I find it hard to refuse you, handsome. You've clearly a notion of what women want, how they think.
No, she can have the notes.
So, see you at Kaer Morhen. Beds free of bed bugs, mostly.
I long to be there already. See you, Geralt.
I think she's lying, but it's okay. I tried. Bye! Can't punch her. Won't let me. I tried. I want to look at her character thing. Glossary. Characters. Emar. Iridin. Screw that guy. That's the Lich King. Come on. Kiramets. First met Kiramets when she literally dropped on him out of nowhere during the infamous Kupan. Kira was defenestrated, nearly landed right on the... Defenestrated? I don't know what that means. So she's on her way. So Tavella was shocking in many ways. The luxury-loving sorceress. The last person in Spice Siege. Grimmere in place. Okay. Well, what I want to know is she actually going to go or not? Lifting the curse. Okay. Sadly... Yes, yes, in the end, Seiden squelching Kira's mad plan to bargain with a man whose favorite negotiating tool is red-hot pincers and burning pirates. Kira changes the attention to Oxenfurt to sadly safer finds of... Okay, maybe she will be there. If we ever get to go back there, I want to see her there. Guys, stop killing my horse. Who do you think you are? That was a nice quick quest. I love the quest line, too. Well, let's kill these gulls, and then we'll wrap up the episode. There you go. Suck it. Why are you all here anyways? Yeah, kick it, horse. Kick it. My real horse would kick one of these in like a heartbeat. Now, I wouldn't blame him. Hey. Hey. Away from my horse. I'm the only one that gets to hurt my horse. Okay. Well, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I got some editing to do in front of me, but that's okay. It was a fun episode. I think I'll wrap it up here. Catch you guys in the next one.